So how you doing?
I'm doing great, you know, just, just doing what needs to be done. And
what does that mean?
I'm sorry, Dad,
why don't we just have lunch and talk? We can do that, right? Mm. Please. You think that you have this under control.
I understand why I do things. It doesn't make me any different.
You're just embarrassed because I was like, you know, I was like this amazing thing, like your special creation or something, and you don't like who I am now.
Yeah, who are you, Nick?
This is me, Dad, here, this is who I am.
This is not you. This is not you, Nick.
What are you doing, huh?
You always gotta be controlling everything all the time.
Let me book your room
at
a hotel for a couple of nights.
Dad.
I don't want it to go like this.
My son has gone missing. Nicholas Sheff, S-H-E-F-F.
There's no one by that name, sir.
There are moments that I look at him, this kid that I raised, who I thought I knew inside and out, and I wonder who he is. I thought we were close. I thought we were closer than most fathers and sons. Why?
I felt better than I ever had, so I just kept on doing it.
This isn't us. This is not who we are. My son is out there somewhere, and I don't know what he's doing. I don't know how to help him.
You can't.
I don't feel like I have a disease. This isn't like cancer. This is my choice. I put myself here.
I failed.
I can't do it alone.
I need to find a way to fill this black hole in me. I still have a family. I want them to be proud of me.
What you have, you're gonna find it again. You're gonna get it back.
Do you know how much I love you? I love you more than everything.
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 Everything.